Get it?
Get in there. Pull up, pull up, pull up, like a Winnebago. And I came in with the walls, we came here to play though. Disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos, disco my amigos. Ooh, I'm just so dynamic, on another latitude they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy, I stay blasting off and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me, I mean, honestly. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Baysinger's Disc Golf Channel. As you can see here, I have Tim Barr here with me, and we are at Harmon Hills Disc Golf Course doing a little course preview slash pro versus Joe. He's got his wife Donna here with him as well, and Tim's going to tell you a little bit about this course, a special course, and he's going to tell you about that right now.
Well, we are at Harmon Hills, and this is pretty much our premier course in the area, and coming up with Pro Masters Worlds in August of 2021. This will be our main venue as far as the challenge presented by the courses that we're going to give the players when they come to town. We've done a lot of work out here. As you can see, we've got new baskets, beautiful Innova disc catchers with metal flake powder coating. They're really great when the sun's shining. And we've got new tee pads, so concrete tees. The front 18 on the course is in great shape right now. It's a little cold right now, but yeah, we're looking forward to hosting. This course has come a long way over the last few years. We put a lot of work and time into it to prepare for these tournaments, so we hope everybody enjoys it. You know, when you're watching the video, you're getting wintertime views, so just remember in the summer there'll be a lot more foliage out, a lot more leaves on the trees, but I think you'll get a pretty good idea of how to play the course, and we'll try to do our best to show you some good shots.
Well, thank you, Tim and Donna, for joining us, and stay tuned for the video. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Thanks for watching. Nice.
Yeah, wow. If you're coming in straight, you've got one past the line. Playing the ultimate face. Oh, flip it in. Oh. Thought the wind would flip it over.
That's good.
Oh.
Right,
so it's probably
failing? Ooh.
Yeah.
dinner.
Oh!
It sure was. I'm gonna put your name at the bottom too.
Great shot.
Get
it. Ooh. Does it sit down?
No.
Don't. Get it? Oh, yes! Good shot.
Keep playing like that, you'll be a world champ.
Get through.
Miss it.
Oh!
Did it cross?
I think it crossed.
Probably not across.
Good shot. Good. Yes, sir.
Oh.
Shot.
Get
it.
Oh.
Oh.
Good
run.
What a shot.
Get it?
Oh, why do they go in for y'all and not us?
Oh. Well, dinner, let my head lay, bitch. Oh, God.
Good shot.
Oh yeah.
Sit down there.
See it.
Oh yeah.
Come all the way back to
the
Right
Ooh. Great shot.
Pull the jish over.
That's your bag, too. Your bag, man.
Oh. Ooh. Yes, sir. Solo two from Riley.
Good
Hit her, huh?
Two of them.
Get it. Oh!
Wow.
That was a heck of a kid.
You mean to do that?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, great shot. Jerry? Oh. Very good.
Partner!
It's too windy for it.
Way to do it. I didn't leave that no pressure right through, so that's why I'm right here.
Thank you.
Yes.
You know what? That
get
was
it.
Going in. Oh. Family in.
Get it. Ooh.
Shots, huh?
Very good.
Oh, ooh, nice carry.
Wow. There's Sean.
Cool. Thank you.
All right, that's good.
Get in.
That looks good.
Ooh. Ooh.
I feel like I can just go like this and drop it. All right, everybody, that's it for the video. Thank you for tuning in. Huge thank you to Tim and Donna for joining us out here. as we said, this is Harmon Hills. It's going to be home of the 2021 Pro Masters World. So, Tim here, the tournament director, so make sure you give him a thank you on Facebook for everything he does in disc golf in this area. So,
thank you.
Yeah, thank you. So, we ended up, scores were 59 and 61. We somehow came out on top this time. So, hopefully we can talk him into coming back. I don't know if he will. Donna says thumbs up. So
I'm 0 for 2. I don't know if I want to do it again.
All right. Well, regardless, thank you for joining us, and thank you for everything you do here. So,
thanks, Josh.
Thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Back nine.
There's the next tree hit.
All right.
Oh, you want me to move over to?
Just a little bit.
Okay. You don't mind if I kick it on the way? Now's a good time, Tim. Go for it.
Oh, I'm just so dynamic. On another latitude, they can't stand it. Yeah, I'm a rocket boy. I stay blasting off, and I was never planning on landing. Been working on my legacy, yeah, since I've been a prodigy. It's probably the dog in me. I mean, honestly, ain't no one stopping me. No apologies. I'm so astonishing. I say, Innova, yeah, I've been the one. We talking trophies, dog, give me them. Championships, I'ma give me some, and I'ma keep on grinding till the millions come.